Dasdev, Drunk on Politics. Like the title, which is Devdas turned topsy-turvy, Sudhir Mishra turns an old classic on its head and gives it the thrill of palace intrigue. Mishra takes off by dedicating his film to Sarat Chandra, to Shakespeare and to his own grandfather who was a politician. The story is one of hardcore UP politics. Dev Pratap is a promising political heir and Paro, his childhood sweetheart. There's a Chandni instead of Chandramukhi, a businessman's lobbyist who helps him fix political deals with her easy morals. Dev is still a young boy when his father Vishambar Pratap, a leading politician, dies in an accident. His uncle Avadesh steps into his father's shoes and believes Satta Hamari Virasat Hai, political power is their birthright, their legacy. Apart from Dev and Paro's romance which goes through turbulence, there are lots of other human relationships that change according to political expediency. There's his mother Sushila Devi with her own equation with brother-in-law Avadesh. There's Paro's father Naval Singh who's caught between loyalty to Avadesh and what's right. There's Ramasre Shukla, a rival politician who literally holds an umbrella to protect Paro when politics tears her away from Dev. And there's Prabhunath, a small-time henchman with a big role to play in the scheme of things. Well shot by Sachin Krishna, Sudhir creates the right ambience and comes up with some interesting scenes. Like the one where Dev goes into Prabhunath's house to find him and encounters his three wives and 15 daughters. There are also plenty of twists and turns in the screenplay. The problem is that the first half is one of complete confusion as there are too many characters coming in and out. The pace really picks up only post-interval when the relationships become clearer. The intrigue also builds up, there are unexpected turns and plenty of compromise with the conscience, which is what politics is all about. Saurabh Shukla is marvelous as Avadesh, you can almost see him as a politician. Anurag Kashyap in a cameo, Vipin Sharma, Dalip Tahil and Deep Raj Rana bring believability to their parts. Rahul Bhatt turns in a surprisingly likable performance as Dev. Richa Chadda is comfortable as Paro, however, using a listless voiceover by Aditi Rao Haidari, who plays Chandni, takes away instead of adding anything of value to the narration. There's also the uncomfortable feeling that since the lead trio does not have charismatic face value, not many will be drawn in to watch Sudhir Mishra's spin on Devdas. For a political thriller that has its merits but with limited appeal, Dasdev gets a 2.5 star rating.